There is a mulberry tree in our backyard with some dark coloring on it. This picture is from June. We cut off the little stub of branch around that time. The dark coloring has expanded further down the tree since then. This is another picture from September. We have been in this house about 6 months, so I'm not sure how long this has been an issue. What is happening? And this is from Brooke. And by the way, Brooke, excellent pictures, mm-hmm. right? So she documented everything, so it's made it a little easier for us to see, you know, what's going on. So as a tree expert here, what do you think that may be?
I think it's a slime flux.
Okay.
This happens to trees. Mulberry is one of them, is notorious to have this. Mm-hmm. And it not necessarily is a death sentence for the plant, because if it will heal over, it'll stop oozing. But if it doesn't, then it'll keep going, and it is unsightly. And if it keeps going, it will start smelling.
It smells bad.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know, it's just going to be up to her is how much of it you want to take.
Sure.
You want to wait till it heals over, if it's going to heal over, you know, or do you want to get rid of it and start over again with something else? If it starts smelling bad and you're going to be out in your backyard, you may not want to keep it around.
Yeah.
If it starts smelling bad.
So there you have it, Brooke. Yeah, if it starts smelling bad, just
Yeah.
I mean, you know what it is. Slime flux. All right. And again, it's not a death sentence. No. So it may be okay.
May not be.
It may not be. Okay. But if you have any questions, Brooke, do contact, right, a certified arborist.
Yes.
And maybe have a certified arborist come out and take a look at that tree and just assess the health of the tree.
Yeah. True.
Okay. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you, so be sure to leave us some comments.